This is the only one molded copper alloy pot still in the world. Hello, this is Yas speaking. Today's distillery is Sabromal. It is a very precious local craft whiskey distillery, which survived Japanese whiskey ice age. They are very innovative company and developed not only with the cask building method from local tree, but also only one molded copper alloy pot still in the world. Let's see their history and innovation. Birth background.ワカツルブランドサケはザ・ラウンジドバイザ・ウェルシーローカルファーマー in 1862. The current owner 稲垣ファミリー took over it in 1910 and reformed it to the company ワカツル酒造 in 1918. After World War II, brewing サケはザ very difficult due to rice shortage, so that they founded the own fermentation laboratory for feasibility study of non-rice material liquor.Around 1950, whiskey market in Japan started growing up, and they founded Sabromal Distillery to produce whiskey in 1952. They released Sunshine Whiskey, which name was selected from 2000 letter submitted, although the name had been unknown for long. However, in 2018, which is more than a half century later, it was revealed by the letter from the Neymar's daughter. He was a local person but stayed at Singapore in the end of World War II and learned some English there during next 2 years per period.He put his wish over post-war reconstruction on the name of Sunshine. However, contrary to his wish, a disaster hit Sabromal Distillery. In 1953, Sabromal Distillery caught on fire, and 2,000 square meters, including 6 production buildings, burned out. Fortunately, it was reconstructed 1 year later with the great help of local people.Reconstruction and G-Whiskey Boom. Sabromal Distillery equipped Allospice type column steel when it was reconstructed. It was the most advanced type column steel and there were only 5 units operating in Japan at that time. It had been used until around 1996 so that their long-aged whiskey was distilled by this Allospice type column steel, although it is no more exist today.Whiskey market around 1980 was led by local small producers, including many craft distilleries, and their whiskey was called G Whiskey, which means local whiskey in Japanese. Sabromal Distillery increased sales riding on that boom as the only one whiskey distillery in Hokuriku area. But another challenging period was coming. Ice Age.Whiskey domestic market was a peak out in 1984, and it had been shrinking to quarter size of the peak for the next quarter century. Almost all G whiskey distilleries were closed during that long ice age. There were big three G whiskey distilleries, Hanyu, Shinshu, and Sasanokawa, but Hanyu distillery was closed, and even the other two distilleries had to stop whiskey distillation for 20 years.Around 1996, Sabromal Distillery had to stop Allospice type column steel due to too huge production capacity for Ice Age demand and too old. Fortunately, they could maintain whiskey distillation by small stainless pot steel, which was originally for 焼酎 distillation, because they were local bottling partner of Coca-Cola Japan, and that business was enough good to maintain small whiskey distillery.The whiskey domestic market started recovering in 2009, and Sabromal Distillery survived that long ice age. But the building and production facility were becoming too old to make good whiskey. In such a situation, the man returned to the distillery and realized drastic innovation there. Renovation. His name is Takahiko Inagaki, founder's fifth generation head. He was working in US IT company after university graduation and came back in 2015.He found the possibility of long-aged whiskey distilled by his grandfather by Allospice type column steel, but the very old production facility and the leaked distillery building needed investment to make high-quality whiskey, and the people in the company doubt if it was worth the investment, because their long-aged whiskey released in the early half of 2010 didn't make big commercial success. Therefore, he arranged crowdfunding for Sabromal Distillery renovation project.The amount of application reached 1.5 times of the plan, so that they could did not only building renovation, but also purchasing new malt mill and new mash tun. Indeed, majority of the amount was applied by local people, so Sabromal Distillery was strongly helped by local people again. Innovation. In fact, his whiskey making target is Ardbeg 1974, which is not only peated, but also so elegant.In parallel with the renovation project, he was working with local traditional craft companies to realize his ideal whiskey making. First innovation is pot still. They customize stainless pot still by replacing stainless head to copper, but still not enough to produce premium quality whiskey stably. Therefore, they developed the original new pot still together with the local alloy molding company Oigo Works and the Industry Technology R&D Center of Toyama Prefecture.Second is 水ならカスクフロムローカル水ならトリー together with two local companies. One is the wood material processor, who is able to cut and bring the tree from the steep slope, and the other is a traditional wood craft producer, who is normally producing 稲美彫刻, which is a famous local traditional wood craft. Third is a wood fermentation tank installed in 2020.They were using enamel tanks which were originally used for sake making for whiskey fermentation, but to make more fruity whiskey, they installed wood fermentation tanks. They released several single malt whiskey bottles distilled by Aerospas type column steel. And finally, they released first single malt whiskey after renovation in 2020, but it was distilled by stainless pot still because distillation by new pot still started in 2019. So, let's review their facility.Their current pot still are copper alloy molded type, developed together with the local partner, although they used stainless pot still until 2018. Fermentation tanks are 4 enamel type and 1 new wood worm. The wood tank is used only for last 24 hours fermentation before distillation. Cask storage is both Dunnage style and rack style. The local partners were working as like their own cooperage.Annual production is only 30,000 liters, because they produce whiskey only for 3 months every year. How is their whiskey? Almost all single malt whiskey released till today were distilled by their old Aerospas type column steel before 1996, but first single malt whiskey after renovation was released in 2020. It is a Sub-Normal Zero, The Fool, and there are normal type and cask strength type.It is impossible to discuss the general taste of their whiskey, because their production facility was upgraded step by step. Currently, their main product is a blended whiskey, because whiskey distilled by stainless pot still seems to have too strong sulfur flavor to be single malt whiskey. They have three different blended whiskey brands, Sunshine Whiskey, Moon Glow, and Junenmyo. And these bottles seem to be made from own distilled malt whiskey and import grain whiskey.Sunshine Whiskey is a value brand and there are three variations today. Moon Glow is a flagship brand made from more than 10 years aged whiskey and released as an annual limited edition. Junenmyo is made from 5 years aged whiskey only for local market and it has a 4 variation. In addition, they are releasing Jizake Grano Whiskey for local market, Raicho 5 years, which is for celebrating 5th anniversary of Hokuriku Route Shinkansen Super Express and some trial blending bottles as Blenders Trial X series.I'm really looking forward to their single malt whiskey distilled by new pot still. I must pick up copper alloy molded pot still, which is only one whiskey pot still in the world. It was developed together with the local company Oigo Works and Industrial Technology R&D Center of Toyama Prefecture. Copper works in the local area is famous as Takaoka Doki from 17th century.Those producers in that area have been making historical copper works like Buddha sculpture and Buddhist temples bell, and their domestic share is 95%. They needed to use copper alloy instead of pure copper due to molding methods. Therefore, they started from alloy material research and developed a special copper alloy which contains tin instead of lead for human body safety.They made three small prototypes with different materials, including new copper alloy, pure copper, and stainless, to check material effect on distilled whiskey, and new alloy prototype shows very good result. For example, same level of removing sulfur compound with a pure copper, milder taste like tin glass, and fruity flavor. On the other hand, molding method has two merits, comparing with a conventional hammer working method, easy to duplicate and thicker wall for longer lifetime.In addition, thanks to modular design concept, it is possible to replace some parts to different shape to make different taste of whiskey. They named this pot still Zemon from the historical trade name of Oigo Works, Oigo Jemon. When you visit, Sub-Normal Distillery is located in Tonami City, which is next to Takaoka City.It takes 3 hours by Super Express Train Shinkansen from Tokyo to Takaoka, and then you need 10 minutes driving to visit Sub-Normal Distillery. Today, I would like to start from local traditional craft, because Sub-Normal Distillery innovation are supported by those. Zemon Pot Still was developed together with Oigo Works, who is producing Takaoka Doki, Historical Copper Works, like Buddhist Temple Bell and Buddha Statue.Mizunara Cask was developed together with Yamazaki Komuten, who is producing 稲美彫刻 Traditional Wood Statue. In the local industry center of Takaoka, you can see not only those bottles of other traditional craft like traditional Japanese paper, etchu washi, and urushi lacquerware, Takaoka shikki. Other recommended places to visit in Takaoka area are the National Treasure Buddhist Temple, Zuiryuji, and the Big Buddha Statue, which is one of the Takaoka Doki Kappa Work.Shogawa-kyo in Tonami City is a very beautiful valley where you can enjoy cruising to reach the hot spring hotel. I also recommended Iwase Historical Building Area with a sake brewery in Toyama City. Toyama Prefecture is a famous of seafood, especially white shrimp, 白エビ、トラウト寿司、マス寿司、and yellowtail kanburi. Thank you for watching the movie. I'll continue to introduce real Japanese whiskey distillery in this channel. I'm also writing whiskey column in my website and Facebook group. It covers not only Japanese whiskey distillery, but also all about Japanese whiskey for whiskey fans to find what he or she loves to drink. I'll add the direct link on the overview of the movie. See you next time.